you set that where you know where it is. Out here on the drum, we marked it. It's marked with the cable. And what we're going to do is we're going to spin that two times and count the number of revolutions this makes. One. Two. Three. Okay, so we made about 3¾ revolutions. So that's probably, most likely, knowing GM gears, that's probably going to be a 373.